gonna take a mango, nice and ripe. I'm gonna take a papaya, cut it. The seeds are in here. Cover it with sugar, cover it with water. Two different pots. And I'm gonna cook this and simmer it up for about, oh, a couple of minutes. I'm gonna puree them both in a blender, and I'm gonna start freezing them to make an ice cream. So I'm gonna make a papaya ice cream and a mango ice cream. That's it. It's all in the fruit. We got one of the sorbets, sherbets, ice creams, however you wanna make it into. We took the fruit, mango and papaya. We let it cool with water and sugar. The fruit got nice and tender. Then we took it to the blender. We pureed it real nice. It's a good thing about a blender, you should let it cool. If you wanna strain it. It don't bother me. Sieve it through your teeth. If you wanna strain it, go ahead. Then based on your manufacturer's record, recommended instructions on whatever ice cream machine you have, here at Emeril Live, we got, of course, the fancy one that automatically gets chilled, and then we add it in, and then we just put the old chill thing back on and then churn it, and it makes ice creams and sorbets a cinch. Look at this. See how that's already getting nice and frozen? Now, pound cake I absolutely love with fruits and melons. I actually think that strawberries just kind of accent a lot of fruits and melons too. But it all depends how sweet you want them, what you're watching. Some people are watching sugar, some people not. So taste the strawberry. If it needs more, then you can add a little bit more sugar to it. If it doesn't need it, then you don't have to use it. You can use all kinds of different liqueurs to just sort of macerate it a little bit. So for me, one of the great, not only just in the summer, one of the great ways to end it is just, if you can invest in one of these ice cream machines, and it doesn't have to be as kicked up as the ones we have, you can do so much with sorbet and ice cream with the kids. You can do so much for your dinner guests. Here's a little simple one that I'm gonna show you right here. This is a little parfait that I start with a little bit of the pound cake, fresh, in the bottom of the glass like this. And then I take the mango sorbet and the papaya sorbet, take them out. I love storing them in these things here. And then what I do is take a little bit of those macerated strawberries that we just had and just kind of put a little bit of those on the glass. Nothing crazy. Then you go in for the ice creams or the sorbets, nice and light. One scoop in there of the papaya. One scoop like that of the mango. Oh yeah, babe. And they're really, really light and just delicious. And then what you can do is just kind of go, if you're not watching you know what, and just get a little bit of that whipped cream. A couple of more little strawberries, just kind of, you know, to make them happy. And a little bit of mint, and it doesn't get any lighter than that, folks. There you have it right there, just as a little light parfait.